Irene, we're getting massacred! Save us!
Taking yours.
Whose team had been slaughtered, but that didn't stop her. She needed a little around all the Iridium spots, and I was more than happy to. Leda was way better than Aslan De Vega. For one thing, she didn't sweat so much. Plus, she could read some Iridium. Not much, but enough. There's a lot of treasure in the galaxy, but the rarest loot of all is love.
Nice one.
Success! Remote domination is proving oddly satisfying. Oh, right. Lilith usually offers some affirmation. One moment. Kudos. Yes, that would be nicely.
You're out of your league, baby cake!
Up to the back. I require.
Tell my kids! I wish they were born!
Remains of my old employer's mind fill me with nostalgia. Ah, the good old days when I was an ambitious researcher, led only by limitless creativity and unbound by archaic concepts like
be reborn to the hunt.
I said it.
Good find, Beast. My little friend is down! Thank you.
Now cross that sky bridge. We must obtain my iridium amplifier if we are to stand a chance against those turrets.
I need you!
For them to live! Leave not, my kin!
The life came from you.
Kudos! My lab isn't far now. As my professors often said, you're making progress. Now please put down the blowtorch.
This is my purpose!
Pandora, it seems the elevator to my lab is irrevocably broken. You will need to find another way underground. The lab entrance is in the large cavern. I'm not sure I can be more descriptive than that. It's a cavern, and it happens to be large.
Wow!
putting it in an abandoned mine. All right, I gotcha. Well, just wanted to let you know that we're working on it.
I've got a fail.
Big surprise for you.
The first time I ever heard the name of the Iridian homeworld.
Huge reveal. You're gonna love it.